I'm not fighting y'all. No! Why the fuck did she do that? What's your man PNW shit, and welcome back. There's Edge Catalyst. So, we left off fucking with Plastic. That's what that bitch name was. Yeah, I think it was Plastic. I was like, what the fuck are they named Plastic for? Where am I going? I'm sorry, I forgot how to play, y'all. So, I was just playing Dead Space for a little while. So, excuse me. Saying okay, that's the quick turn, that's the jump, that's the like the little, if you jump you get the roll or slide or whatever. Okay, well I need to put something on the waypoint. I know I got side missions to do. I don't know about this shit. I don't know if I still should continue it because people don't really watch this shit. I don't know, but I don't know if y'all want to still see me play this shit further on. I will. Like, alright, at least get, like, let me see, 5 people to say, if y'all say in the comments, yes, continue this shit, then I will continue it, but if not, then, like, if y'all don't want to see it, I'll stop, I'll just play by myself, or live stream it, whatever, but just let me know, because I'll move on to something else if y'all not interested in this. Like, there's no big deal, like, I have other fucking games. Just let me know. Just let me know, goddamn. Where's the, Map Legends? Because I don't know. That's, okay. What's the main mission? Is look like a... Oh, this is the main mission right here. I thought this was a side mission. Oh, you gotta click on it. Look at the side missions and shit. Side missions, I can live stream them. I'm just trying to get through, like, the main shits. Ush.
Good. It's concentrated to anchor in the what area the fuck? Around the Bobble Mall. Now they're disabled automatic emergency system.
Is it on the staff?
No. It's coming from somewhere within the
Ush.
I guess we'll find out in time.
Safe. Try to get in through one of the cooling fans and make your way to the CCU at the top.
How?
Connect your beating to it and I'll do the rest.
Oh, alright. I was about to say. This guy, this bitch tripping. Plastic ass niggas playing with the steel.
Remember, the CCU.
You get it, cause her name play. I don't know if y'all heard that little Dirk song, never mind.
You want to meet more Kruger Sec, of course. You do. Shut up, Kuma.
Noah, has Icarus connected to a grid node?
I gotta go all the way up. Look at this shit. These lasers, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to touch them. This is going to be fun, huh?
Hey.
Let's go. Ah! Almost touched that shit. I'm nice. I'm fucking nice. Get up there. Let's go. Alright. How? To wall to fucking shit! Alright, my fault, Plastic. I didn't mean to. I didn't know how to do that jump. Like, that shit was weird. Ush. Ush. Bang. There we go. What happened? Oh, I thought that shit crashed. The fucking game was like, whoa, this nigga's nice! Calm the fuck down. Is this the right way? Yeah, it is. Alright. Fuck! That wall run be running out. I don't know when it's about to run out and shit. How the fuck do I do this? Oh, this yellow thing?
Faith, Kruger Sec is responding to some sort okay. of activity near the Bobble Mall. General call, I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
Where do I go from here? Do I just grab him? Where do I go from here, though? Do I grab onto this ledge or something? I don't want to fall. Where do I go? I'm starting to panic now. Oh, did I drop down? Was I supposed to drop down? No, I don't think I was supposed to drop down. Where do I go from here, though? So, let me see. The yellow. Ain't nowhere you can go. Wait, hold on. Hold on. I think. I just fell down lower. I think I know. I see. This is the jump I fucked up on. I'm fucking up. All right. Can I jump? Yeah, you go this way. That yellow pole threw me off, though. Like, because there's nowhere else you can go. Maybe they put that there for a reason. To really throw you the fuck off. Did that shit on purpose. Asshole. Okay, grab onto that. Squeaky-ass floors. How the fuck? How do I get up there? Oh. Get on. What the ain't you supposed to climb on that shit? Damn. Study pressing that shit. Alright. Gah! Gah! What's this? No, there's a dildo. All right, let's go.
I'm at the CCU, connecting.
And done.
That's it.
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
We out this joint. Bang.
In the elevator. On my way down.
Make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
Look at Faith. Plastic. Sexy little Asian ass. Look like her hair is patchy. Or maybe that's just... is the reflection. I pressed the thing. That's fucking bullshit. The fuck is this? A boss fight area? Oh. It just looked like a boss fight area. So what happened? Like, why did shit blow up? Back out. What the fuck? Niggas pulled up on me and shit. Where am I supposed to go? Ugh. Fuck them niggas. I got out. Ush. Ush. Bang. Gotta get out of here. You niggas on my ass. On my ass. Ah! Stop! Yo. Cut it out. Can you stop? Alright, no, it's not funny no more. Can you stop? I'm not fighting y'all. No! Why the fuck did she do that? She jumped off of something. I don't know what the fuck she jumped off. I was trying to run off the little boar shits. What's the problem? What the fuck happened? Did I just skip that part? What is this? Where am I going right now? I think I just skipped that part by dying. I really think I just fucking shit. This plastic crib. Yeah.
I'm done with the decryption.
So what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay.
You know, plastic remind me of. She remind me of Mackenzie from Saints Row. Y'all know who I'm talking about, right? The little hacker bitch.
It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Y'all know who I'm talking about y'all know who I'm talking about. Don't leave me hanging here. I know y'all know what I'm talking about. Don't do that. Don't disrespect me like that, dog.
I want to study the blueprint.
Plastic a little, you know what I'm saying? I'm slide up in it, you know what I'm saying? What's up? Two females. We alone, so like, what's the problem? Man. What's the next mission, man? I guess we ain't doing shit for plastic no more. This is a. Why didn't it go on a waypoint? Is it already on? Oh, it's already on. Okay. There we go. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. No. This is wrong. I can't go this way. Oh, yeah, I can grab it. There we go. Yeah, okay. Why is it telling me to go backwards, though? It's like, is this the wrong way or something? I can go this way. The fuck was they talking about? Shit. I forgot to hold the trigger. Ugh. Ooh, nice. Why? Oh. 360 grappling hook. Y'all saw that shit. No!
Prison and already stirring things up. Your parents would be proud.
Fuck is that?
Whatever it was you stole from there.
Talk to me like that? The fuck?
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the Omnistat drive, the blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection's obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogen.
I thought you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
All right, you know, I'm thinking I'm gonna end it right here anyway. Yeah, it's going to 20 minutes and shit. I'm trying to keep these on short. I'm about to record another one. And yeah, see you on the next one. That's it. Yo, 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 shut up.